So today is Wednesday, the night of June, 8:38 o'clock, Central European time. And yes, I'm being tortured with my shoulder implants again. It's like a knife is stuck in here. And yes, I'm going to prove you this torture now. So there, did you see this? There we go. So as you can see, there's nothing behind me. There's also nothing under my t-shirt. As you can see here, I'm being tortured with these implants. So as you can see here, there's nothing behind me, there's nothing under my t-shirt. And I'm being tortured non-stop, unconsensually against my will by some bunch of retards and autists from the German Bundesnachrichtendienst with a very low intelligence. Can you hear this? These are the sounds of rape. So look, here's my ear implant, also activated non-stop. There's my other ear implant, which is even stronger than the first one. And this goes non-stop, 24/7 days, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week since 5 years, at least, if not even longer. Because back then I wasn't aware that I was a mind control victim. And that I'm being killed by the intelligence agencies. So it takes a while for this device to adjust again, because it locks onto, this is a bug finder, you know, and it locks onto the frequency once it has found the bug or the chip. So you just have to turn it off. Then I will leave a link to in the description to this device. This device is called the Echicho FC 6002 MK2 radio frequency tracer. It will cost you a bit of money, so about $200 or 170 euros, and but it's definitely worth it. So you can prove a secret service criminality with it, and yeah. So let's try again. Let's see if we can. You needed to do a little bit of adjustments, you know, because this thing has a huge range, 1 MHz to 6 GHz, you know, and let's turn this up a bit. Let's see if we can find the frequency. It's a shame that this device does not show the frequency, the actual frequency being used. Because yeah, if you know this, if you know the frequency of your chips, you can know who licensed this frequency. You know if this is a research institute or some rich fuck, you know, and you can sue that person, you know, in a lawsuit. Yeah, there we go again. There we go. As you can see now, they are attacking my back. Yeah, it's horrific and it's awful. And yeah, so that's it basically for this video. Thank you for watching. Excuse my bad English. Yeah, normally I'm very good at speaking and understanding English, but due to this torture and the sleep deprivation torture, and also my perpetrators blocking my thoughts via remote monitoring, I have lost the ability, and I lose the ability from time to time to speak and understand English, and especially I forget how the correct grammar is of these sentences, and it's horrific, it's awful. And so yeah, my name is Adrian Lachstetter, by the way. This is my real name, the name of my person that belongs to the Vatican and is under maritime admiralty law. And I don't want to have anything to do with the Lachstetter family, so I call myself everywhere Adrian from the family Milosevic. I just thought it's a good idea to tell you this so you don't get confused. My real name is Adrian Lachstetter. And yeah, that's it basically for this video. And be happy if you see this and you are not a victim of the intelligence agencies. You know, I have to spend every day being tortured, harassed, gunned to death. And especially the shoulder implants, you know, they are the worst ones. Together with the implants, you know, at the back of my head. Let's see if we can measure something. You know, sometimes the implants are turned off and sometimes they are turned on, you know. So yeah, that's it basically for this video, and yeah, see you in the next video.